top 5 most incredible luxury real estate in Marbella. We're about to embark on a journey to discover the top 5 most incredible luxury properties in Marbella, and you're going to love it. Anyone looking for a house close to excellent golf courses, sports centers, spas, and yacht clubs in a wonderful environment might choose Marbella. Its one-of-a-kind blend of elegance, class, luxury, and modernism has earned the town international acclaim as a premium real estate destination. Marbella is more than a city. Its sandy beaches, outstanding restaurants, designed penthouses, and premium boutiques make it the ideal location for people seeking a vibrant yet tranquil lifestyle. So, what kind of luxury does Marbella offer? Hey, and welcome back to another amazing video. Would you dream to own part of Marbella? And what are the costs? Let's find out that and much more in today's video. But first, before we go on, a sub to the channel would be very appreciated. Comment, share the video, and don't forget to leave a thumbs up for the video. And now, with no further ado, let's get started. Number 1. Benajavis Villa in La Zagaleta, Marbella. A magnificent villa, freshly rebuilt with exceptional elegance and located just a few steps from Marbella, a world-class gated resort. The property is reached via a beautiful driveway with a fountain in the center, which adds to the property's unique attractiveness. The property's entrance, with its double-height ceiling, offers breathtaking open mountain sights. A huge, modern kitchen with a center that island opens to the covered porch on the left. The fully fitted laundry room with accessibility to the outside is located to the rear of the kitchen. A formal dining room, designed with elegance and grace, is accessible from the kitchen. A formal room is located to the right of the entry hall, with access to a covered patio and a stunning, well-kept garden and swimming pool, which is covered to retain its cleanliness. Two ensuite bedrooms are located to the right of the entry hall. The master bedroom, which has a large changing room and a spacious bathroom made with top-quality marble, is located on the first floor and is tastefully designed in keeping with the design of the house. The bedroom provides direct access to a private patio with open and magnificent mountain views. The upper level also has a small office and two more bedroom suites with ensuite baths. There's a large suite with a changing room and a bathroom in the basement that can be utilized by both visitors and workers. There's also a wine cellar, a spacious cinema room, and a gym with top-of-the-line sports equipment, as well as access to the spa area, which includes a sauna and Turkish bath. There's also a covered garage for two automobiles and the property's machinery room. Number 2. Luxurious 15-room house in Los Flamingos, Marbella. Villa with infinity pool and spectacular sea views in a stunning ultra-modern style. This elegant, ultra-modern piece of the building stands out in a fantastic landscape as a stunning design statement. This detached home is a dramatic, harmonious synthesis of magnificent designs, fluid modern spaces, and the rich natural beauty and light that floods the interior through its stunning floor-to-ceiling windows. This impossible-to-forget and hard-to-compare property, located 15 minutes from Puerto Banus, stands impressively on a 3.059 square meter plot in opulent surroundings. Due to its distinctive design characteristics, the impression of space, openness, and light accompanies you all over the house. The lounge and dining facilities are both stunning and appealing, with many sub-areas dedicated to relaxing, socializing, and family time. Your views can reach all the way to the infinity pool and far beyond, to the infinite blue of the Mediterranean Sea, thanks to floor-to-ceiling walls. This villa is ideal for solitary introspective times, since the children's play areas are separated from the main living area, as well as entertaining visitors, thanks to the main semi-professional kitchen, which includes a smaller, fully equipped kitchen. Number 3. Condominiums of Marbella. This south-facing property, located in La Zagaleta, one of Marbella's most prestigious gated condominiums, features a spacious double-height entrance hall and an enormous butterfly staircase on the ground floor. On the right, there are three bedrooms, each with an ensuite shower room, one with a garden exit and a window overlooking the entrance drive, and the other two with a covered patio. On the left is the master bedroom, which includes a dressing room and an enormous ensuite bathroom with a central bathtub and a separate shower. As a result of its elevated location, The reception area has been designed with views in mind. It has a mezzanine, as well as guest toilets, a big living room with a fireplace and views of the sea, as well as a fully equipped kitchen with granite countertops and an adjacent dining space. This level is completed by a separate dining room with double sliding doors and an L-shaped library, two rooms for future staff accommodation, an interior bathroom, two storerooms, a plant room, a huge raw area with enormous potential, and a garage for four cars are all located in the basement. A lift serves all levels, as well as underfloor heating, limestone flooring, an outdoor pool, outstanding Iroko wood double glazed windows, a video entry phone, satellite television, and hot cold air conditioning. Number 4. 4-bedroom luxury villa in Marbella, Spain. Modern home project in the exclusive Monte Mayor Country Club, Benahavís, designed to both pleasure and dazzle. This spectacular property, which is strategically placed to lord over the valley and the shoreline all the way to the Mediterranean, while organically fitting in with the lush natural surroundings, is projected to be completed in 1 year from the date of the contract signature. This home's sustainable and unusual design allows it to blend in with its surroundings while providing breathtaking views of the sea, the Monte Mayor Castle, and the lovely valley. A green roof, which is covered in the same native plants that grow in the Monte Mayor Valley, is an important element. The carport and access to the villa are located on the lower floor. To get to the main floor, take the elevator. Main floor. Spacious living room with plenty of natural light. Open plan. Fully equipped kitchen and dining area, and three ensuite guest bedrooms. Direct access to large, covered and open patios, as well as the infinity pool, which is finished in dark green tiles to blend in with the environment. On the second story, there's an ensuite master bedroom. Lower floor. Social space, three ensuite guest rooms, and a lounge patio with an outdoor kitchen and bar. Natural wood terraces and dark green tiled infinity pool that blends perfectly with the natural surroundings. The infinity pool is completed with dark green tiles and the lower floor terraces are made of natural wood, so both luxurious features blend well with the natural setting. The laid-back ambience of the outdoor lounge area is ideal for long summer nights with family and friends. A bar and outdoor kitchen are available at the lounge. Number 5. La Zagaleta Golf and Country Club. When it comes to finding a home near Marbella, the La Zagaleta Golf and Country Club, nestled in the foothills of the Sierra Bermeja Mountains that rise up from the coast before merging with the Sierra de Ronda in the spectacular interior of Andalusia, has become the destination choice for film stars, international athletes, successful business people, nobility. In fact, what could be classified as the cream of society. This house is one of the most prestigious villas ever built in La Zagaleta. This traditional style house with mountain views has an entrance hall, a living room with a fireplace that leads out to a semi-covered terrace with pool and garden views, a separate formal dining room with gabled ceilings ornamented with wooden beams, and a fully equipped kitchen with a center island. There are 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, and a kitchen in the staff quarters. A nice gazebo with barbecue, sink, and cupboards is located near the pool. The house features terracotta floors, timber sliding double glass windows, and marble bathrooms, as well as breathtaking views of the mountains, golf course, and surrounding countryside. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Which of the villas is your favorite? Which among them is your dream home? Comment below, let's engage. Also, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more amazing videos. Goodbye for now, my friends. See you in the next video.